You're plotting a new course again, aren't you?
The currents before us are ever changing. We must adapt and press forward if we are to see our journey's end.
And how will we know when we get there?
Hej alle sammen, velkommen til Cell 6 episode 2. Og fedt, det flere er forsvandt. Det var pisse der nu.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Much rests upon your shoulders, King Gilgamesh.
Okay. Lad os stop.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their attention too. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized great people to share their talents with our civilization. I advise that we continue to build these.
Den her. Okay, hvad bygge? Hvad vil du bygge her? Kære trail. slowing down.
Sometimes the wheel turns slowly, but it turns. Sometimes the wheel turns.
Okay, science. Thank you for your help.
The man who has grit enough to bring about the afforestation or the irrigation of a country is not less worthy of honor than its conqueror. poets have been mysteriously silent on the subject of cheese. Wealth consists not in having great possessions, but in having few wants. Shot an arrow into the air. It fell to earth. I knew not where. A strong economy begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization, this trade route will gradually develop roads between our cities. Roads allow our units to no longer be impaired by the difficult terrain through which they pass. The number of faithful has grown, and it is time for us to define our beliefs. Let us choose a pantheon to worship.
A man on a horse is spiritually as well as physically bigger than a man on foot. Bravery is being the only one who knows you're afraid.
Thank you.
Our city-state neighbors have made a request of us. If we can impress them, I think they will reward us handsomely.
There is no easy way to train an apprentice. My two tools are example and nagging. Everything has its limit. Iron ore cannot be educated into gold. Bread is the first necessity of life. Recreation is a close second.
Though our population grows, there is little room for our newer citizens. We should find a way to add more housing to this city.
Okay.
Create with the heart, build with the mind.
Jeg tænker det om, jeg tænker det her er videoen. Så her, så håber jeg har en god dag og ses til næste video.